whisper in our ear. They show us of their grand illusion here. They plan to make the whole world true. The new world they were meant to rule. They point ahead and they tell us to stand here. They point ahead and they tell us to stand here. To hide with blanket eyes they ride while they're in every land a scheming man with plans fighting in somebody else's war. What's right, what's wrong, and what's the law? Shady deals, secret handshakes with official seals. They're fighting in somebody's corridor. They're fighting in somebody's corridor. So tell me, why is it so that their eyes never show a simple sign of interest? Don't tell me that they do their best. So what do you think that their next crime will be? Another bomb in the Middle East, they put it to the test. Don't tell me that they do their best. So what do you think that their next crime will be? Another bomb in the Middle East, they put it to the test. So battle done, war is won. The light comes on, but the dark is here to stay. And everyone can have a say. And it's so easy now, if we don't all get blown away. Everyone can have a say. So easy now, if we don't all get blown away.
Scared with hungry days ahead. How can we walk skill when need mouths are fed? You are the pretty mouths are fed. They say we're gods on our side.
I say, well, that won't do.
We say, how many more must die to step the tide? You gotta tell me now.
Them hold us down. Then we laugh in their face and we stand our ground as we face another round.
Every tyrant like the other, every lad is any lad with only days ahead.
If we don't do something,
how can we walk skill when danger and play danger games with danger toys we dread?
The sun shine,
but kept in the dark.
The weatherman said it would be fine.
Another glossy casual remark.
But a new war looms, and we've seen it all before.
A new war looms, and we've seen it all before.
Talks up the conflict again.
It shows the friendly soldiers, though some were weeping. It slows the lonely viewers already sleeping.
Said the special correspondent,
the soldiers are despondent.
This time the administration has acted without consent,
and it's time to voice some real dissent.
Cause a new war looms, and we've seen it all before.
A new war looms, and we've seen it all before.
No longer hypnotized by lies,
the masses mobilize
to stop the growth of arms in the skies.
The masses have been mobilized.
They dance and march and wave placards,
the poets and the singing bards.
They say with one voice, no war. They say with one voice, peace.
They say with one voice, peace.
They say with one voice, no war.
one more is peace. They say with one more is no war. One more is peace. They say with 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 one more is peace.
Suspects a plot, but isn't quite certain. She asks her aging son, whose reputation worsens. The plan unfolding hasn't yet been foiled. Invade for oil, divide the spoils. Buy more missiles to protect the royals. Build a base just in case, to win the race, to rule the place. Fire a rocket and another to stop it. Fire a missile and more bombs in a short while. Administration has a grand plan for the nation. Total decimation. Decision. All the way with the USA united in division. And so the immigration minister, man of such compassion, he is now in charge of justice, and the senator of slavery has moved into position to terrorize the public with grim warnings of invasion. But poor and homeless people fleeing wars in other nations, the media mogul holds the politician in his fist. Frightened of the falling poles, the party won't resist, 'cause the administration has a grand plan for the nation, total decimation. Of the young men fresh from battle, commending their obedience to his orders, oh yeah, just like cattle. Inflated with salutes and the praises of warmongers, supplicating cronies make sure that his ego never hungers. Weak-willed money man now, he fancies himself as a soldier, appointing a general to represent his queen, seizing every chance to be seen with the men in green, sucking at the nozzle of the oily war machine. His hands would drip with blood, with not that his others do his killing. His masters keep their actual hands clean. Their souls may burn with hatred, but their souls cannot be seen. Their souls may burn with hatred, but their souls cannot be seen.
That God is a ghost who kills pagans and